went to this station today, that they try and apply that to Zimbabwe. I'm contesting for the Nigerian Queen in 2016, and if I win this prestigious crown, I'll use my office as the reigning queen. So what did you do to this country by setting up skill acquisition centers for them to acquire skills to support themselves in life?
Please.
I need your support to win this crown.
What's for me?